As you all would have seen, our Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi has laid the foundation stone at the Shri Ram Mandir in Ayodhya. I am here to talk to you about the person who was instrumental in getting the verdict from the Supreme Court in this long-drawn legal battle of our country. Yes, you guessed it right. I am here to talk about Shri K. Parasaran, and I am really excited about this. Shri Kesav Parasaran is a senior advocate at the Supreme Court of India and is currently the oldest advocate at the age of 92. He was born in Srirangam, Tamil Nadu in year 1927. He has completed his BL from the Madras Law College and he was one of the brightest students of his batch. He excelled in his Bar Council examination and secured the Justice Shri K.S. Krishnaswamy Iyengar Medal. Shri Parasaran began his legal practice in the year 1950, which was before the Supreme Court was established. He has made profound impact in his legal career through his arguments. His arguments were framed in such a way that the opposition counsel could do nothing but admire at the quality of his arguments and the knowledge of the man himself. His excellence and knowledge was identified in the case of S.P. Gupta versus Union of India, where after the arguments, the opposition counsel praised him by stating that his arguments were as good as a doctoral thesis. Former Chief Justice of the Madras High Court, Shri S.K. Kaul, has referred to him as the Pitamaha of the Indian Bar due to the contributions he has made to the law field by following the path of Dharma. Shri Parasaran was the Advocate General of Tamil Nadu from the year 1976 to 77. He was the Solicitor General of India from the year 1980 to 83, and he served as the Advocate General of India from the year 1983 to 89. Throughout his career, he adored the value of Dharma. As mentioned in the Bhagavad Gita, Dharma is the way to life and the path towards righteousness. K. Parasaran was the perfect example of a person who followed Dharma in his life. Dharma and law are two different paths, and Shri K. Parasaran practiced law by following the path of Dharma, which is quite difficult in the current generation of lawyers. A perfect example of this would be in the year 1985, where he, as the Solicitor General of India, was representing the Indira Gandhi government. He advised the government to not act on the notice issued to demolish the Indian Express building as it was unethical. When the government ignored his advice, Shri K. Parasaran denied from representing the government as he felt it was against his dharma, and he was ready to resign his post as the Solicitor General of India if he were forced to do so. Following the path of dharma, Shri K. Parasaran has excelled as an advocate. He has appeared in various constitutional matters. He represented the citizens of India in the Bhopal gas tragedy case against the Union Carbide Corporation. Under the NDA government, he was appointed as a member to review the constitution. He has been awarded the Padma Bhushan and the Padma Vibhushan. He has served as a member of the Rajya Sabha from 2012 to 2018. He has represented the Nair Service Society by defending the ban on the entry of women in the Sabarimala case. Recently, he represented the Hindu group in the Ram Janmabhoomi case and won. Such is the excellence of a man who loved the law and followed dharma. As a budding lawyer, it is always an honor for me to talk about the life achievements of such a legend. I hope you enjoyed this session. With my heartfelt namaskarams to him, this is Nagnathan Iyer signing off for today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and share it among your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.